We got 5 seconds. 5 seconds till we're up. Up and at 'em. Okay. All right. Welcome to this. Hang on. Make sure that this is where... Guys, Joey and John, say some shit so that we know that the audio works.
Hello.
Close enough. Did you guys hear that? Is their volume fine? Are they, like, turned down? Are they turned up?
Yeah.
I hear...
Am I too loud?
I hear one other person. They talked at the same time. They both spoke at the same time. So you probably heard the both of them in a really awkward way. Joey, say something first.
Yo, what's up?
All right, now John, say something.
I'm here too.
Yeah. All right. See, that seems... I'm going to turn up a little bit. I'm going to turn them up a little bit just in case. Because they're... Your volume's also attached to the video audio. So that should be fine. All right. So we're gonna watch some shitty animation thesis films because Joey came over to my apartment and he showed me a bunch and they're very funny. I wasn't expecting to enjoy them as much as I did. And also, if you guys are aware of any like student animation thesis films, send them in and we'll also watch them. Don't fucking ask for Mike and Melissa. All right.
So. I should give some context.
Yeah.
So like I graduated from SVA, School of Visual Arts, the same school that Rebecca Sugar, Dana Terris, who else came from there? John Dilworth, like some high profile people. And the thing is with SVA is that they accept any student like who has like no talent whatsoever into the school. And they have these thesis films, which they work on for 4 years, and this is it. And this is, like, everything amounted to this film right here. Their 4 years of experience. And, like, what would you say, like, $100,000 of student debt?
Yeah, so this is the top of the mountain. This is not something that's made on the side for, like, I don't know. This is it. This is the culmination of their efforts. What you're going to see is a rare specimen specifically prepared for this night only. is its highest aspiration.
And I just want to like give a disclaimer though, like before we watch this, do not pick on or bully any of these people.
All right, let me add my own disclaimer. Please pick on and bully these people, and if you don't, I'll never let you back into my... No, I'm just fucking with you. Don't bully them. I mean...
I'm sure they're nice. I'm sure they're very nice people. I just...
Take criticism.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're fine. The only bullying they should experience is what we do on the stream tonight. But, yeah, I'm not interested in having people find them and be like, you're gay. So, you know.
Yeah, don't be gay and call them gay.
Yeah, this is purely entertainment value. That's it. All right. Now, with a y'all should watch Mike and Melissa. The first thing I said was don't ask.
We everyone on planet Earth has seen it.
Yeah.
This whole thing is everyone here is a virgin to these films that no one has seen these pretty much.
Yeah, these are going to be some new ones. You guys are not going to have seen it. You should watch
you guys are in for a treat. You're going to watch this is like watching new episodes of Mike and Melissa pretty much.
Yeah,
you're getting
actually,
whole new batch.
That is true. That's a really good way of putting it. Some of them are just shitty, others are going to be funny. I feel like this one's kind of funny, but it's mostly shitty. But all right, let's just get into it. Let's just start it off.
All right, this is the first one.
This is going to be the first of the videos. This is called Labels. This one's going to make you think a lot about labels. All right, so here we go.
Thank you.
here they are. The music goes hard. And there it is. Where's the gay label? We'll see. Oh, they don't want to be Asian, so they're gonna put it back.
Here's my fuck that shit.
Yeah. It's like, no. Here we go. They're powering up. See, it's only through blood, sweat, and tears that you can be a tomboy.
I learned that, like, tomboy is a gender now.
Oh, that's cool. That always gets me. I fucking love it. That always gets me. Fuck.
Italian.
I am strong. Yeah. Yeah, do it. The one gender. The only gender there is. The human race, baby. See, something that didn't occur to me until now is that there's another reason that this movie is stupid.
What?
They come in without a label. And then the solution is to transcend it.
Yeah, you know what I mean? Guess.
They were like, yeah. They're just a person, and then they're like, my label's a person. And then they leave. So, it's basically just a movie about someone who doesn't want to be Asian.
Should you... I have a question. Should we... no. Should you... like stream it like on Discord just so like the timing we have like the same timing on our end
if you don't mind.
I guess I could do that. It should be fine. Okay. I'm gonna go harass this person now. don't be harassing. Okay, if you harass, I don't know, don't do it. All right, share my screen. There. This should be fine. Try this.
Okay.
Is this okay?
Yeah, that's good.
Videos up. All right. So what did we think? What did we think of labels, chat?
What did we learn?
Yeah, what did you learn about labels? Did you learn about were you able to transcend your own human condition and tragedy from watching this? Or is the person who made this just a fucking idiot? Again.
I learned it's not okay to be Asian.
Yeah.
I learned that things were better without labels, but yeah, like it ends with still labels, just more satisfying ones.
This video made me hate depressed people and Asians. I learned that you shouldn't put name tags on your arms or you can become autistic. True! That's true.
Wow.
Alright. Not autistic. Oh, they meant to write artistic? Yeah. Sure. Alright, well that's the first one. This was slower fare. Now we're gonna really get into it. This one is
beating. This is what I love. I love this one.
This one, this is V-Date. This is the first ever appearance of Swagmire. And you'll know what I'm talking about once I boot this baby up. All right, so here we go. those reflections are awesome. I don't like the implications of the word swagmire.
No luck again.
I've never had any luck with Gaz, Terry. I wish there was a way I could just escape reality.
I'll take you home.
I could just escape reality. Yeah.
Look, I'm tired of seeing you like this. Sam,
you're my best friend.
Oh, yeah, this film has a really great twist too.
To be alone. Thanks for the ride.
Could you turn it up a bit? I don't think I. Hang on. Does anyone want me to turn this up? Because I could, but it'd be complicated. But I can do it. Yes, please. Don't turn it up. Okay, I just won't then. I'll never not see it.
Yeah,
I'll never not see it as the goatsy dimension.
Only one match? Video chat requested. Except. Wow. This is amazing. So beautiful.
Indeed. However, it does not compare to the
there he is.
In front of me.
Ow! Let's continue this in person. You look even better in person. Come sit down.
I swear I saw Swagmire in a prophecy revealed in a dream. It's possible.
Why are you so cold? I'll warm you. You're a robot.
I just wanted to give you what you wanted.
God damn it.
That's a guy.
I knew it was coming too, but him behind the couch is so fucking funny.
Why is that on the thing? Why is it like that too?
I always forget the third time they show the picture too. I remember the first two times because it's so funny.
I've got mountains, Harry.
And there it is. Skip? No, this is no skip. Besides, it's basically over. There it is. That's V-Day.
That's V-Day.
Yeah. You know what's crazy? So, for me and Joey, the twist is that this was made by a woman. And then I told Danielle about this, and she's like, I'm not surprised by that. And I'm like, really? And then I told my girlfriend about this, and she was like, I'm not surprised by that. So I guess it's not really that much of a twist. But it felt like a twist when I saw it.
I don't know. It seems like a perverted guy would make it, but I don't know.
So
I found out that the girl that made the film also she voices the main chick too.
Okay. Well, then Here's the question that I have for the chat. Do you think that was intentional or just bad? That's the question. Like, Were they trying their best, or did they do this all on purpose, and it's just meant to be, like, really fucked up and weird?
She used the SVA fund, so, like, she literally made a grand off that film.
Oh. That complicates things. that's very interesting to consider. So, probably intentionally cheesy, horrendous, it comes off too sincere. Wow, it's a split. It's split. They don't know. They have no idea what to think. Well, I'll let you consider all of that while we upgrade to another film. You know what? I'm going to throw in one of John's.
Yeah, I made this.
One of John's students, people he was a student with, made this. This is very short. This is not from SVA. But here, it's funny Falco animation. Let's hit it.
This one's fucking epic.
But also has a twist.
Let's have a little fun. Something's wrong with the GDP. Yeah! It's working! Through a barrel roll! Time to show the monkeys who's boss!
There's the twist.
So the twist is, this was created at New York Institute of Technology. This is where computer graphics was invented. That's the twist.
I didn't know.
Yeah.
You know what I love? I think my favorite part is at the beginning, where like it's you see the sky, but it's like made so badly it looks like he's in a cage. You know what I'm talking about?
In the rage cage.
Yeah.
It's like that video so RX small. Bumble. Have you ever seen
that? Skybox, yeah. But what'd you say? I'm sorry.
I said, have you ever seen RX Bumble?
RX?
It's the one with the Homer Simpson and he falls over and his dick goes up and the American flag comes out. Do you know what I'm talking about?
I don't think I've seen that, no.
Really?
No.
Oh. I'm honestly shocked. Look up RX Bumble while I'm doing this just to see if maybe you're like, oh, I didn't think about that. Yeah, I sold it. Because that one's pretty legendary. We had that in my homeroom last year.
I'm not getting like results for it.
Oh my god, if it got taken down, that's fucked up. Anyway, this is spotless. This is a very special video. This is very, very good. You guys are going to like this. Bug Fables in Ohio. we'll see. All right, let's hit it. This one's magic, man.
I can do this. Today's the day you make a friend. Hey, y'all! What's up? What? Are there aphids on my face? Nice paint job. It's useless. I'll always be alone.
Hey, buddy. You're not alone.
Who are you?
I'm Luke. I'm a firefly.
Nice to meet you. I'm Alan.
Let me guess. You're a ladybug with no spots?
Yes.
Hey, don't feel bad. I have a bad too.
How?
I can't light up.
Everyone pokes fun at you too?
Yeah. It's depressing.
I know. I just want to be treated normal, like everyone else.
Same here. Hey, you want to fly around a little bit?
It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter how many times I see it.
I haven't felt this great in a long time.
We should do this again.
Tomorrow? Same place, same time?
fantastic.
Good night, buddy.
Good night, friend.
The consensus is they're gay.
Luke? He should be here any moment.
You know what? I've seen this so many times, it never crossed my mind.
Where is he? He probably thinks I'm a loser too! Idiot! He was just pretending to be my friend just to embarrass me! That sounds an awful lot like...
Alan! Help!
I'm coming, buddy! Luke!
Alan! Watch out! It's dangerous!
I came to save you!
You don't understand. There's a human who collects bugs.
I don't care! Ah! Are you going to help me or not?
Alan, we're too tiny to push it down.
Just do it!
Ah! Harder! Ah! Ah! I'm free! Alan, look out for that shark!
Huh? How can I ever thank you?
How can I thank you?
Life's never going to be the same.
But you got a friend now. I'll help you whenever you need it.
Yeah, that's right!
Life is never going to be the same. Damn it. Damn it all. All right.
That's probably my favorite one, honestly.
Yeah. So, what did you guys think of Spotless? What do you think of that video? I want to know. Dude, the dialogue is like Sonic Adventure 2. Fuck you. Maybe.
The guy was a big Sonic fan, so. Word. Makes sense.
It was a gay bug going through trauma. 100 out of 10. All right. Masterpiece. I learned if you scream at glass hard enough, it'll break. Broke Wing Mountain. All right. This was not where I thought, you know, the interpretations were going to go, but, you know, that's pretty interesting. Quite the dramatic film. All right. Yeah. So this Saturday morning cartoon plus the shitty animation makes me think it was done by a 5-year-old. Oh, well, here's the thing that I was about to say before I read that comment. So the guy who made this cartoon is literally retarded, all right? Like, they literally have a mental, developmental disability. So, yeah. Way to be an asshole! But, I mean, I still think it's very funny, though. It's a very special. I couldn't tell.
Being gay is not a mental disability.
Shut up. Yeah, what's wrong with you? Shut up. I will say that this guy who made it's very nice. I like him a lot, but yeah, he has like, yeah, something like, you know, he's got Down syndrome.
Yeah. So, I mean, I do like it. It's good. It's very funny. It's very special. I don't think it could be recreated in a way that's not sincere. So, got something brewing up there. Yeah. More ideas for more cartoons. So, can't believe we bullied someone with Down syndrome. Oh, there's no we. That's you.
Yeah, you guys should think about
we? That. We? We. No, that could be on your conscience, okay? So, alright, so Trays for Days found RX Bumble on Vimeo.
Oh yeah, I was able to find it, yeah.
Have you seen it?
I've seen it, yeah.
Yeah.
I recognize the Homer Boner.
Yep. Homer Boner is very classic. So that's Spotless. Alright. My sweetheart sent me this next one. This was a come from behind banger of a movie. Paper Penguin.
Yeah, this one's like good. Like, this is actually like, this one goes hard.
Yeah, this is gonna be a Paper Penguin. This one I made myself. Wobbly made every video that you're watching, I guess. Is Vimeo where you find all the student films? No, this is on YouTube. I mean, we have one on Vimeo, and it's not even like... It's like a fucking Kerberfer student video film, whatever.
I'm putting like a few more into the
Yeah. Put some more in. In fact, I'm gonna load them up while this is going. So, yeah, we get this one. This is also Vimeo, and then
what the hell? This is my house. Is not one of the films.
Oh, I thought you put that in there for me to. Show no, people.
Destroy that.
All right. Well, after Paper Penguin, I'll destroy it. All right, this is Paper Penguin. This is from I don't remember which school.
Our next guest is a rapper who you know from his chart-topping debut album, Rich Ass Penguin. Give it up for Paper Penguin. How you doing tonight, Paper Penguin?
Chilling.
So
human teeth.
You have an announcement for us.
Yes, sir. This Friday, I'm dropping my second album.
Incredible. If it's anything like Rich Ass Penguin, I'm sure it's going to be a smash hit.
This one's actually about to be pretty different. More political.
We all love art that makes a statement. So, what's the title?
F*** you humans. That's the title.
Okay.
He's Where pushing the boundary.
Where does anger come from? Paper Penguin?
Fucking shit hell!
I can't get over the human teeth. It's so fucking disgusting.
The exhaust from those darn human chips is making it worse. Another toss, Papa, please.
All right, sport. One more. Go long. Paper Penguin. What's with all this anger towards humanity? You run into my ex-wife backstage?
My anger comes from humanity treating the planet and its creatures like trash and doing nothing about climate change.
Boring! Shouldn't you be more appreciative of the species that has embraced you as an artist, even though you're, frankly, only an animal?
Son of a...
Paper Penguin getting that paper.
Paper Penguin, are you still with us?
I'm appreciative that my first album gave me a voice. But now that I have that voice, I gotta use it to actually speak my truth, not just make music that's gonna sell. Climate change is getting worse and worse at the hands of humanity.
Oh, shut up and perform for us, Happy Feet! All right, settle down, everyone. Paper Penguin is now going to perform a single from his new album.
Yeah. Paper Penguin. You humans. Man, fuck you humans. Fossil fuel consuming. Air and land polluting. Natural resource looting. Man, fuck you humans. Y'all got me fuming. Your doom is looming. Paper penguin coming out shooting. Man, fuck you humans. Fossil fuel consuming. Air and land polluting. Natural resource looting. Man, fuck you humans.
Bro, Khonjin has competition? I don't even know what that means.
Viral. We'll be back after this commercial break.
I don't know, it makes sense to me.
Wait, Pangus has to be better than Paper Penguin?
Hey! Don't worry about them. Most humans are idiots.
I appreciate what you're trying to say. And there are others out there like me, I promise you.
He's like Pangus' Funky Kong.
For the planet's sake, I hope you're right. Y'all got me fuming. Your doom is looming. Paper penguin coming out shooting. Man, fuck you bitch ass human beings. Ignoring every damn thing that you ever seen.
I'm not thanks skipping the credits. Ozone layer
is not the key. I love the
how is this ass still going? Climate change is what you're supplying. My home is frying and my loved ones dying. It's stupid fighting. Y'all ain't even trying. Politicians lying and your apathy happy is terrifying. Ocean levels rising. Ice caps is downsizing. All because of how y'all energizing. It's demoralizing. But it's not surprising. So humans dying is what I'm advising. Treating Earth like a trash disposal. I heard enough about government proposals. The CNI are getting heated. So prepare to feel the wrath of a penguin. Okay, USC School of Cinematic Arts. Sir,
I need someone taken care of.
Who, sir?
Pepper Penguin.
The CEO of Fossil Fuels wants to kill Paper Penguin.
That implies we might get a sequel to this, and I can't fucking wait.
We're not. There's no way.
Fuck you.
There's no way on Earth. Boris Slaughterman, are you kidding? Nah, that's real. Fire iced bars.
5 months ago.
Not good for a thesis project, but its writing is so fucking funny, I can forgive it. The animation only works as a clever shitpost. Fuck you humans, Paper Penguin. Okay, the reviews are in. We need a sequel, we need a sequel. Fuck you humans out of 10. This one's definitely up there.
Yeah, I'm supportive of a sequel for sure.
Yeah. I would love to see Paper Penguin 2, but how much money do you think it would cost to get the second Paper Penguin?
Yeah, does anyone here have the paper for that?
Yeah.
We can encourage a Kickstarter, maybe.
Yeah, Kickstart Paper Penguin 2. And it's like, or we could just have an ultimatum where we contact the author and it's like, if you don't make Paper Penguin 2, I'm going to dump 100 gallons of oil directly into the ocean. So if you really care about saving the environment, you'll make another one with an even stronger statement. So we can either put all our money together or put all our oil together. Everyone who's ever cooked anything, don't throw out your oil. Like, send it to me in a jar. I'll put it in a dump truck and I'll park right next to the Atlantic. And we'll see if he's willing to put his money where his mouth is. I'll give him $4 to make Paper Penguin 2. That's a start.
That's I think that's enough.
Yeah, I think that's about $3 more than he needs. So we'll all right, we'll hit it with the next one.
So this is Kerberfer's.
Yep. Oh boy. Yeah, and it's
famous Newgrounds voice actor.
Actually, let me do this one first just cuz there's another Vimeo one and I have to switch it over.
Oh, okay. So this one's special.
Yeah, wait, so, I'll start with this one. John wants me to get rid of it. It's 47 seconds.
Oh, God.
What is this?
It's from, like, 2000. It's just really old.
Okay. It's not centered. It's not centered on the,
my house. This is my house.
All right, fuck this.
Won't you get out of my house?
I'll just go to this. Blue Mountains.
All right, so let me explain this one real quick.
Yeah.
This came out the same year as Labels. And the person that uploaded it is myself, because I went through like the school archives, and I needed this uploaded, because to me this was like the funniest one, and this was like a big in joke with me and my friends. This actually might be the worst one of the whole night. I'm just gonna let you know, but yeah.
So Joey preserved this video. He went to great lengths to have you able to see it today. And I actually remember being shown this, but I don't remember anything about it. Like, I think you showed me this when we were filming Detective Brooklyn.
Yeah. So, just like, oh, yeah, I uploaded this, yeah. But, yeah, this again, 4 years, $100, $100,000 student debt for this.
All right, let's see if 4 years and $100,000 was worth it. Let's check it out. Blue Mountains. Straight from SVA.
And it's time to leave. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, word.
Yo, I'm downstairs. We fornicating Blue Mountains tonight.
Blue Mountains? Nigga, how? This guy. What does that mean?
You tricks come and see like who's this? Yeah, I give it, never fool with it. I'm going hard, turning heads from hate. They understand I'm a man with a
look at the grass. He used the grass brush and still did it wrong.
Good afternoon, bro. Well, what we fucking with tonight, son?
Same stuff I messed with.
Oh yeah, me and my friends would call him Black sick. Spike Siegel.
Why didn't you call me?
Phone died. So, you talked to Eva? And what's this about Blue Mountains? I don't know what that is.
Why?
Got it. Blue Mountains. We'll meet up with him in a city.
Oh. That. Ha ha. Why not?
That was my favorite character. This is Shaggy.
Quiet as always.
Yo. What's up, brother?
Chuck. What's up, Day? Blue Mountains. Oh. How'd you get that? Snatch it up at some rich house party. Scap! Oh, you didn't tell him? Tell me what?
He said YOLO, so I thought the hell with it.
You can't do that, man. That's not cool. What are you thinking?
I cannot understand him.
You know what it does? Oh, no. I'm wavy as fuck.
He'll be fine.
He almost killed you, Skip.
Yep, and look at me now.
The flyer's open.
darn it. Why didn't you tell me earlier?
The right time, Skip.
I also love how the whole film is like a frame off, so you could, like, they teleport up for a second.
It's gonna be so bad.
It's like the old CDI games.
Yeah.
Yo, look. We must Lego find Day.
Sure, whatever. Yeah. I'm here, motherfuckers.
You better off alone.
Am I gonna get copyright?
No, these are all like music stock sounds. In fact, I was able to find the original like audio files. They're really easy to get.
The teleporting. That one just looks traced.
There's Fred.
Stop. Look who has the bottle. Nope. It's Bob. This might be hard.
Let's do it.
You gotta give me that.
Huh? Yeah, have a shot, bro.
Who did you get it from?
I got it from the steward classes. He seemed pretty out of it when he teleported. I guess the guy can't handle this stuff.
Oh god, I need this. He's gonna pop up again soon.
Oh, well, I guess you gotta wait, because I ain't giving you this battle without something in return. Give me the bottle!
Hey, Bobby boy.
Oh, hush. Yep. So what do you have in mind?
Well, I think I can outdrink you for it, if you game.
I'll figure no problem.
I know why I don't remember this.
It's my secret
weapon. I don't know what's going on in this video.
Trust me, it's about wind and derp to derp and mother when you're yeah.
Whatever.
Come in. Come in.
Shot. That did it. Thanks, Ira.
What happened?
Why didn't you warn me about that drink?
D. I guess I won the bet.
Actually, you passed out and I grabbed the bottle and put it in your lap and rolled you out.
Oh. Oh. You know, since we're here, I think I know of a place with a decent lounge.
No!
A lounging venue or something.
Oh my god.
You better off alone.
So. So, there's interesting things about this. So, someone said that this was someone doing the same voice. Like, this was just one guy doing the whole voice. And yeah, it literally is. He just. No one wanted to work with this guy because apparently he was an asshole who, like. He one time like, what fucking happened? He went into one of the like the Cintiq rooms in college and like smoked like a fuck ton of weed and the whole like floor just smelled like pot, and like he almost got kicked out for that. And he tried to apologize the day later, but he came out like really fucking drunk. So this guy was just like a fucking mess.
Okay, so he did all the voices by himself, and. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that. Yeah, I was wondering how all of them could be so bad, but I guess it's just the one guy. But like, yeah, this I was like halfway through, I'm like, I know why I don't remember this. I straight up still don't know what that's about. He wanted to drink Blue Mountains, and then he woke up, and like,
I've watched this film at least like 30 times, and like. It most of the views from it are literally just from my year at college because it was just a big inside joke. I still don't know the premise. I still don't know what this is about. Does anyone here know? Like, does anyone know what the fuck happened?
Does this guy speak? This is about $100,000, and that's it. Does he speak like coherent English in real life? Have you ever heard him talk?
I don't even know what he looks like.
Oh, okay.
I assume he looks like the main. I assume that it's like a main character insert kind of thing.
It has to be. It's like it opens up with a fucking like, there's some naked bitch on my floor from a late night of fucking women, which is what I do. Now I'm going to start my day. I'm going to start my day of talking about Blue Mountains, the drink. And then who the fuck knows what happens after that. That's, yeah, I can tell you three things happen. There's a,
You know way more than me. I wasn't even listening. I was just laughing at the voice.
Yeah, because half the voices are literally inaudible. Like, fucking Shaggy's voice, it's so compressed, you can't even hear what the fuck he's saying.
Shaggy's voice at some point sounds like that video of Jordan Peterson being elastic pitched up. It's like, sometimes you do something to me. Like, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Yeah. So... Yeah, I don't know. And in like a few weeks, I'm going to forget this again. And when someone shows it to me, I'll be like, well, I remember that it's bad, but I don't remember what it was.
It is like a few. Yeah, I remember watching this. Like I was in the theater when this premiered, like in the big room. Actually, hold on. Give me 1 second. I got to dip 1 minute.
Yeah. So I couldn't imagine. watching this in a movie theater. That'd make me feel some kind of way, you know? Like, okay. It would probably hit harder.
I'm sorry, I'm back.
No, you're good. But, like, does it hit harder to see it in the movie theater because it, like, makes the situation more real? It's like, we're watching it at home, and it's like, this is a shitty internet video. But in the theater, it's like, yeah, this is it. They went into debt. It all culminated in this. And it's like nothing.
When I saw it in the theater, it was kind of like a fever dream. Like, it was a weird day, because, like, I remember in the theater, it was like, the AC was broke, so it was, like, hot and steamy in there. Like, I remember just having, like, already being in there and having, like, a fucking headache. And, like, most of the thesis films were, like, bad but, like, really forgettable. And then this one plays. And it was like, it was like a fever dream. It was like, what the fuck did I just watch? What the fuck are Blue Mountains? Why is this so fucking long? Like,
yeah, it was 7 minutes.
And I was like, and that's why I was like, I have to find this film again. Because I couldn't stop thinking about it. It was like the most memorable film that year.
So we got a link to this vid. So they already found it. They already found Blue Mountains.
If you want to find it, Blue Mountains SBA, and you should be able to get it there.
You're better off alone. But
it's on the cool.
Oh,
I think I put it on the cool actually.
Yeah, I just posted the link because I had it just here.
Better off never having watched this, maybe. But yeah, it's on the cool. It's on the YouTube. It's on everywhere. So. That's just another $100,000 video for your pleasure. Do you remember when I wanted to kickstart Supermental for $50,000? Instead, this was $100,000. That's how much this cost. So, anyway, next is the Vimeo stuff. So I have to like.
Should we do Curbs last?
Well, is Precipitation like. Really funny?
I would say it's pretty funny. Yeah.
All right. I'll do that one next then. Because that.
So this was my marathon. This was my year. This was another person who I generally didn't like. And from what I remember, all the animation in this was either traced or hired someone else did it. So like, anytime you see animation that like looks good, it was someone else who did it. And all the other shit is just literally traced from, like, other shit. Yeah.
What is this ratio, man? I gotta make this so small just so it fits in. There.
I might have showed you this one before. I don't know. But I don't remember.
I don't think I've seen this. You sent it in the Discord that night where we were sending all the stuff, but I never watched it.
There's also another one, but it's a download link.
Yeah. We'll see how that one ends up, but all right. So for those of you in chat, I've not seen this one. I've not seen this yet, so I'm gonna experience it brand new, just like.
Oh, and
you.
By the way, just want to give a quick thing. This is not a fetish film, okay?
Oh,
all right. That's just good. Letting everyone know. Let's be mature here. There's no fetishes here, okay? That's it.
Okay. Cool. Yeah, so they spent $10,000 to do nothing. No, $100,000. Just keep that in mind.
I forgot. This was something I literally found out the other day. This was like information that Vimeo gave me. This was edited in iMovie.
Okay. Cool. Yeah. All right, let's hit it. Without further ado, let's hit it. They're using the Tenex sound pack.
Oh, no! Is this why you said fetish film? No! Don't do it! No.
Someone's wrote skip now. That's what he gets for getting the damn ball.
I miss my Sky Dad. Oh, there a cat? If I was a teacher, I'd show this to my class to teach them the hero's journey.
The ball that did this to me.
The Monsters, Inc. music? I don't know if it is. I couldn't tell you.
I mean, this person wanted to be... This guy wanted to be Pixar really badly. Like, it's even the Pixar ball, if you notice.
Oh, that's funny. Alright.
Oh, God.
Well. So.
The cat is pissed. Yeah, it looks kind of yellow to me.
Good for the trans cloud girl. Yeah.
Memory of Jay.
It's a peace show.
No. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Just about killed me, like every Pixar movie. I mean, that was a clever ending, but I mean, what was with all the like urination stuff?
I was joking, like, he didn't have. Oh god, I think this is a second year film. We don't have to watch that.
I'm not watching that. All right. So what did we think of the movie?
In memory of my dog, he became piss.
Needs more piss, dog. Horrible. Lamau, not enough piss. Well, I regret to inform you, but the person who created that video also has Down syndrome, so good job. Once again, bullying and picking on someone who has special needs.
Okay, you remember? Do you remember that episode of Khonjin where it's had like all those pictures, and one of them was a Peter Griffin as a Nobby with Lois?
Yeah, yes.
Same guy.
Oh my god! Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's so fucking funny. Also, I'm just kidding, chat. This guy isn't special needs. You're allowed to. You can just tear them up. I just want you to be apprehensive.
He's just Jewish.
Okay, fuck this guy. All right, the chat hates Jews, I guess. Whatever. Fine. If that's your prerogative. Doing an anti-Semitism for the lulz. Okay.
Doing a little anti-Semitism. All
right, fine. I can't stop you from going to hell. Fine. This is slander. Right. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. I'm gonna... All right, this is the next one before I have to collect some more. If you recognize... Yeah?
Oh, I was going to say, there's only, like, one more after this that I have. That's it.
Well, there's people in the chat have some. I just didn't click any of the links.
Oh, okay. Saw. Oh, that works, yeah. Yeah. So, this is Kerberfer, famous Newgrounds voice actor, Brawlton, you know the shebang.
Apparently, me too. One of the women victim. That he used to go out with, he forced to make this, right? Or is that not how it goes?
From what I remember, she did most of the animation for this, but she's not credited. It's like you'll notice in the credits when we get there.
That
he did most of the shit.
So
why are they all from SBA? This is my home. Yeah. I can't. This is how I know about these. I've witnessed this shit.
Yeah, this
I've
is seen where this shit Joey on the came screen. From. He's the one who found like all of these.
Essentially. Yeah. Except Paper Penguin. That one's the only one I just learned about.
Paper Penguin is from California. That's all the way out there. That's a different, you know, plate of cookies. Yeah, this is Joey's culture. It's very well.
Yeah, this is pretty much.
So, do you think that not being credited is like even more horrific or a mercy to this poor woman?
So this, I don't know how to. This one's a weird one because it's definitely the most like I would say it's the most confident one so far, but it's also probably the worst. If that makes any sense.
I guess we'll find out. I love seeing Kerberfer depict himself as a cool guy. And I have not seen this, so that's what I'm expecting. Alright, let's hit it. This is Balancing Act by the infamous Chris Niozzi.
It's gorgeous out today. Did I say it was gorgeous?
About, three times.
I need to eat something now. This place better be good.
You know, I swear to God, it feels like 10 people go to this place, but their pizza is
the anime walk.
Hey, buddy, can we get one regular pie? Thanks.
Dude, get pepperoni.
Pepperoni sucks.
And a plate of garlic knots while you're at it. God, I'm exhausted today. I don't know why.
Probably because it's so hot tiny. Out.
Oh, dude, speaking of hot out, I got this great story about...
Not Chris in the mood Frost. Today for an epic adventure monologue.
Chris, yeah.
You're in the mood for Jack Frost.
Not at first.
Then I'll pretend to care about your boring story.
Mom, Dad, stop fighting.
Oh, shut it.
You know what?
Hold it. Food. Oh, thank good. God.
You know, I'm going my way.
That's not what pizza
you're
looks
lecture
like.
Me, chew
yeah,
first.
I was trying to figure out what that
I'm
was.
My word.
He just put a gravy on it and called it a day.
You're paying?
He yeah. loves gravy.
I really don't think it is.
You're gonna notice a lot of. You're gonna notice
I'm sorry,
a lot
Mom.
Of it.
I didn't mean to spoil your chipper mood.
No, I'm sorry, Nick. I'm sorry for trying to share a bit of my life. I'm sorry for caring. I'm sorry for paying the... How much is this?
$11.50.
I'm sorry for paying the $11.50 for your stupid nourishment. It's my fault!
Yeah, wow.
Should have gotten that pepperoni.
It makes me sick.
Whatever.
Oh, this is gonna be an anime.
What the?
Mega Man bosses.
Seriously, can we go for like a day without this?
Let's make this one quick. Let's.
They're so cool.
Alright, time to pretend to be professional. Hey, this should cover everything. We'll be back after these messages.
Oh, I wanna kill him.
Oh, he's so quirky.
I wanna murder these fucking people.
Okay.
Okay, Nick, you take the rock guy. You'll match his physical power.
Uh-huh.
Mike, this
wait,
is all
name one of these fighter. Characters.
Of course. I'll take the paper guy.
The paper guy, because you're about as skinny as a piece of paper. Yeah,
we I mean,
I'm this close, I swear
Jack
to God.
Frost.
Chris
Frost.
Go
I mean, Chris Frost. I mean, whatever. Go.
Three.
Oh, look at those.
Two.
Oh,
my God. What? The textures.
What?
It totally doesn't look bad.
Looks like a Goomba.
Great.
His poor girlfriend.
Stop moving around so much!
I'm sure she ended up writing a quit longer than was revenge for this, but still. Oh, I hate him!
Oh, it's like a video game! You guys know video games?
Hydrating.
Mike, can I have a sip of that water?
I'm kind of using it right now, and you always backwash it.
Liar!
You know, considering how many times a week this goes on, you'd think you'd be a little more prepared.
Get off me, I'm trying!
No, you're right. It's all my fault, really. For thinking you actually know what you're doing.
Yeah, good. Thanks, Nick. You're a real team player.
Don't knock
honest.
It off. You sound like an old married couple.
Yeah, that's right.
Wish,
it has a twist.
Whoa, hello!
Oh, God, I'm gonna die.
It's just because it's Chris? No! Fucking idiot. You don't understand.
No, it's not.
Oh my God.
You know what? You probably would.
You are both idiots.
Oh my God. How many more goddamn like cliches can you throw into this? There's not enough room.
Hot.
Yes.
What? It's not rocket science. Ugh, idiots.
Oh my God.
Amy Wong. Anime Ed's World.
Maybe we should go eat the pizza.
Probably cold by now.
I wonder if they'll give me the change
complete
battery.
With controversy.
Oh, damn.
Look out, world of a thousand fools! The court jester has arrived, and I'm no joke.
And yes, that is Tomar.
Yep.
Okay, let's try this again.
Oh,
fucking awesome!
All right.
Like, look at the credits. Like, he did all the animation.
Did everything.
And he wrote. There's like weird shit in the credits that made no sense to me. So, like photography. What was
photo?
Oh, selfies.
Yeah, okay. I need to so for context as to what part of why this annoys me, let me show you something real quick while the credits are going. Here, let me just this is what. Hang on, can you see this?
Oh.
This is what he looks like in real life.
That fucking black and white picture.
This guy who draws himself like that and inserts himself into shit. He looks like this. It's a pet peeve. It's a pet peeve of mine.
I love to see the article controversial voice actor.
You know, I didn't believe you when you said it would be the worst one, but it did that thing that no movie should ever do. It's like I'm watching it and I'm just like looking away. It's like, why am I looking? And like, I'm looking down and the movie is like on Twitch. It's like I have the same movie on, so I have to look at it again if I look down. But it's, like,
it's too long. The writing is bad. Like, say what you want about the other films. They're fucking entertaining. This one is just like.
The bug one was like, you know, had my attention. I like
the bug one. The bug one
where it's like 100 different backgrounds in like a second. No one does that.
Yeah, this is like, okay. So you see the guy on the left that's supposed to be him? He's like this. He looks like this. Do you understand? Do you understand? That's one reason why this is very annoying.
Also, I just found this earlier today, but he went to like an anime convention and he did a panel where literally explaining the behind the scenes of that film.
Yeah, that's
like 50 minutes long, which I gotta watch on my own time to see if there's any gold. But
yeah, you have fun with that. You have fun watching that. But like, yeah, other than that, it's so much anime bullshit. It's like the most uninspired. Like, Pokemon, I just want to throw
up. Yeah, when fucking Amy Wong like saved Kerberfer, like my brain told me he's probably gonna say something perverted. And he did. He was like, oh, hot. You know? Ugh.
Yeah, I don't know. That's just... Joey, you're just saying that because you're a turbo virgin fucking idiot. See, Kerberfer gets a lot of sex, and that's what people who have sex say to hot women.
They just, but you wouldn't, they just say hot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is the voice actor for Regan. He does the shit. So, this is the same guy who got mad at me when I made fun of him in my review of Hat in Time. This is the same guy. But anyway.
What was that other game? It was like the postmodern RPG. Yeek, yeah, he voiced the main guy in Yeek, too.
Khonjin, I want to know if you of your friends have ever heard of Tome, because half of these, I've heard of it, yeah.
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 That's his other series, which again also has a self insert in it.
So, anyway, that's that.
All of his stuff is too much. It's all too long. It's all so long, and it keeps going.
That could have been 3 minutes.
Could keep talking about this, but first, everybody in the chat, if you have your own student films you want us to watch, send them in now. Send the links.
They have to be student films, because I have bad films.
I mean, try to make it student films, though. Right. Make an effort. You know, it's in the theme. Tis the season. And I know someone was sending them before, but I didn't click them because we were watching the...
Do you have my first year film? I know that was one you wanted to watch.
Hit it. Yeah, send it in. We'll see.
No, the Jack and the Beanstalk.
I don't have it, but that's a good video.
I know you wanted to share that. Like the other time we were streaming.
That's true. I mean, I have to sign in. I'm not signed in on this computer. If I have to sign in to watch this.
He's piped.
Is there some crazy.
He's piped.
What?
He's piped.
Piped?
Yeah. Select everything. Select youtube.com. Go to the video,
yeah,
and like the URL, just select youtube.com, replace it with piped.video.
All right. Piped.video, pipe, like that?
Pipe. Yes.
All right. That didn't work.
Try a different instance. Piped.cabin.rocks.
Oh my god. All right. Cabin.
With a K. K-A-V as in Victor.
Kevin.rocks.
Yeah.
No.
What browser is this?
It's Firefox.
What the hell? Are they blocking piped?
Maybe. Wait. Hang on. I have one more attempt.
If I don't know if this still works, we can give it a shot. It's just the old reliable NSFW. Right? There we go. I think.
Cool.
Nope. Wait, let me try this. Maybe this will work. The media could not be loaded either because the server or network failed, or
the Princess Bubblegum?
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not logged into YouTube, so my bad.
Do you have the URL? Can I see it?
Sure, oh. I'll send you the URL again. Let me just put it into voice real quick. Bam. All right. Now let me go back to the videos because people are sending.
Oh, it's Korean.
Yeah. It's from across the pond. All right, that's from Stella. And then this is from Great Gavin. And then. Let's see. Bro logged out after Khonjin. No, I'm just on a... Anyway, doesn't matter. What the fuck is even happening? I just joined in! We're watching student thesis films. Mostly from SVA, because that's where Joey hails from. That's the land. This is CalArts.
Well, we got a CalArts one.
Yeah, and then Mike and Melissa again, even though everyone on Earth has seen this, so I'm not going to watch it. And I don't want to look at this guy's face anymore. But while that's going on, I'll readjust this so that the size is right. This up there. Stop. Make my video grow. There we go. We're back in it. I joined under the assumption it was any student film because I was going to see if Khonjin wanted to see my dad's student film from 89. Yeah, show it off. Show off your dad's student film. Like, I want them to be funny.
Embarrass your father in front of everyone.
Your dad's student film better be bad. He better have fucked up. Oh, this isn't even an animation. This is like, it's a video. All right. I'm in. I'm ready to see it, though. Oh, and Trey's gifted a sub to Al5 and to Plongo YT. We got two subs on the board. Yeah. All right. Let's start with this one. With Pico. 3D animated thesis film. Let's blast that volume. I don't get these music cues. This feels like an ad for one of those mobile games. You know what I mean?
Oh my god.
Wait a minute.
Just like the cartoon I'm making.
Why does he need another bag of... He dropped a closed bag of chips or whatever. What is this?
This is the second time they used that sound effect.
It's just one of those things where I don't know what the story is. He likes a girl but needs chips. Ugh, talking to women has me famished. Let's see if I could put a dollar in here.
Oh, he's trying.
Don't you hate it when you look cringe while you're trying to get a snack out of the...
What is that bus? What is that thing?
That's the ultimate machine of life. Is this gonna be that SpongeBob episode where the bus leaves whenever he gets a snack?
You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of those, like, weird, like, Finger Family Club videos. You know what I'm talking about?
I don't know what that is.
Except if you just replace the characters with Sonic. It's like weird shit that that you'd see like in the Middle Easterns like make for like kids to watch.
Yeah, I don't. What? Hang on.
What was the thing?
This is terrible.
There was too much to. There was so much stimulation. You were saying something, yeah. Joey, and then this scene where she's like, "Here's some chips," and his eyes are twitching, and he's like,
"Huh?"
I don't. Yeah. This was bad, but, like, it was just bad, you know? Like, there's not much to say about it. It was just kind of confusing. It reminded me of Blue Mountains, where it's like, I don't know what's happening here, and it just sort of sucks.
It's a much shorter Blue Mountains.
Why was it named Pico? That's my biggest question. Yeah, well, you know, keep pondering that truth, because I don't know if I can give you the answer to that. Why is old woman Drew like Peter Griffin? It's a good question.
It was done in Blender?
Yeah, good job with Blender. Let's just watch Evander Holyfield fight somebody. We don't need to do this anymore. Just kidding.
For 58 minutes.
Yeah, I'd watch that for 58 minutes. Alright,
this is CalArts. This is a big school. Right? This is school super fucking expensive.
Yeah.
And like, they'll actually, like, reject people.
And this thumbnail, you know, this is, like, it's drawn competently.
Yeah.
So, let's see what happens. 2 minutes and 31 seconds.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to full screen.
Wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. Or, if thou wilt not, stay still. Be but sworn by love and... Ow! Stop moving! Alright, what's going on?
Sorry. I'm nervous about my part.
Balcony scene in 5. You have nothing to be nervous about. I mean, you're just a tree. You think I can use this on my wig?
Just a tree? You know, ever since you got the lead role... It's like you forgot I exist. But you'll always hang out with Romeo.
I'm tired of you always bitching about being a tree!
I'm not the one bitching!
All you do is complain. You're so jealous!
Ugh, you're not listening!
No one wants to listen to a tree!
Juliet, backstage, now.
I have a role to play.
Jesus.
What the hell, Laurel?
Oopsie.
You never listen!
Girl, outside now.
You.
pretending to be nice to me. Look, you can be Juliet now. That thing itches. When I got this role, I knew you would hate me. I just want to be friends again. We should probably apologize to, like, everyone. How do I look?
Okay. Yeah, alright. So this was sent to me with the remark that they hate this, but they don't know why. I mean, I know why I don't like it. It's because, nothing makes sense.
Yeah, the writing's bad. Like, even though the animation's good, the writing's bad.
Yeah, the visuals are fine. But, like, I don't know how this conflict started. I don't know how it ended. It did happen, though. So that could be said.
Yeah. Look, I mean, it's really simplified story. It's like, you know, she couldn't be another character. She had to be a tree just to make the point clear. Like, it couldn't have been, like, a minor character. It's got to be, like, a tree.
Yeah.
I feel like it's just, like, dumbed down for people.
Yeah, I don't know. This was, like, I don't know. This is a movie about nothing.
I'll say it's probably the best thing so far.
Well, sure. Well, yeah. Maybe. No. I won't agree. It's visually the best thing so far, but are you really going to say that this is better than Paper Penguin? Are you really going to make that statement?
I mean, I'd rather watch Paper Penguin.
I think, you know, Paper Penguin is just better than this.
I'd rather watch anything else. Maybe not Kerberfers. I'll say, you know what? I'll say this is better than Kerberfers. That's a compliment.
Fine.
I mean, most of them were better.
What the fuck is Paper Penguin? I see you joined late. Paper Penguin is a
look up Paper Penguin.
Yeah.
I found two more on my computer that I'm just uploading one of them on YouTube right now. So.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah. I'll go to the next one. Like, there's two more I have here. So the ones you're uploading, they'll be here just in time. This one's Cats and Unicorns.
Oh, this one looks random.
Yeah, this could be, I mean, that isn't that the pony from My Little Pony?
Rainbow Dash?
Yeah,
I think so. Rainbow.
All right, let's take a look. Let's see what we got.
Headshot. Killing spree.
Oh, fuck this.
Guess who has a three-day weekend?
I don't care.
Fine then, be that way.
All right, fine. What are you doing?
Wait a minute. Stop. Is this a student film or not?
Yeah, I was wondering that too, to be honest.
Yeah. But hang on a second. Cursing his videos. Hold on. Is this just a fucking subscribe? Like, I don't know. This doesn't seem like a student film. Check the end. No, this is a fucking... Yeah, nope. I'm not watching this. I mean, it's 2013. But listen, the beauty of the student film is that they spend $100,000 of debt and years of life. Anyone can make a shitty video for free in a week, which is what this looks like. So you're not appreciating the medium. So I'm skipping this on principle. All right, this is
the 1989 guy.
Yeah, this is a Syracuse University, a literal student film for college.
More like a video.
Yeah, it's live action. It's. Let's see.
This person wants us to roast their dad.
All right. Let's, I'm down to do that. Let's see what your dad has got in the tank.
Welcome to Delplane Hall, the full-service residence facility on the SU Hill. Ready to serve you with all your financial needs from 8 a.m. to midnight.
Two dimes and a nickel for a quarter? You bet!
Four quarters for a dollar? No problem.
We can deliver that crisp 20 for two old and wrinkly 10s, usually the same day.
We forward mail, next door or across the country.
Care packages, cakes and balloons. For your loved ones, we deliver.
Oh, you clumsy bitch.
I was hoping that she would fall. That would have been very funny.
Big or small, we fit them all.
Well, most of all, the best thing about being an RA is we get to go through the mail first. And then we can get any of the magazines.
Why are all these college students like adults?
Yeah, they look like people's dads.
We even have stamps for your convenience at a slight service charge. Two stamps? That'll be 89 cents.
Man, white people just age very, very badly.
Modern and convenient cleaning supplies are always available.
Alright.
Yeah, I was just in the shower. I got locked out. Can I get a key?
Lockout keys when you lose yours is a snap. I need your ID, your signature, a dollar, your birth certificate, some form of collateral to cover the entire contents of your room, and the Beatles' White Album.
Delplane Hall also has a helpful and friendly staff. These 17 people are always there with a smile and an outstretched hand.
Can you hold the elevator for us?
Wait!
All right. Sorry, it's JB for you.
No pictures, man. No pictures.
Man.
And the senior staff always has a friendly word, like a smile, and plenty of time for all their residents.
Lori, do you have a moment?
I don't have any time, Jeff.
No, how about Dan?
I don't think he's here. Call the
elevator. Knowledge is a snap. Questions are promptly and courteously answered at any hour.
I don't know, this is kind of cute. I mean, hey, I also
Tina, I
think
it's
so.
Kinda late
it's
now,
just
Tina.
Like...
Do you know when the library opens?
Book I'm in
it's very interesting.
For, yeah, it's.
Could you tell me what Bird Library is?
It's a real peak.
I don't know.
It's a time capsule.
No problem. Yeah. Just go right down here, go across the parking lot. Better yet, why don't you just come with me? I'm going there now, anyways.
So there you have it, Delplane Hall. Services galore and the finest staff this side
all
of the
club. People are either like parents now or dead.
Right here at Delplane. In closing, I'd just like to say, have a nice day, and something I've always wanted to do to Horace. Give him a little smile.
Alright.
Nice.
Yeah. I was told to ask Dan about housing,
Is that LeBlanc or Maxwell?
I don't know.
What pinball game is that back there?
No. See you later.
I don't know, it's too crundy.
It's too late.
Alright,
someone sent a link and they said it's not Mike and Melissa. So if it is Mike and Melissa, that's going to be really funny. That's the funniest thing ever.
Wait. What is Mike and Melissa? Can you play it for like 2 seconds so I know?
Yeah, you can see it. You'll recognize it immediately.
I mean, it is really funny,
it
especially
is.
Like the backstory. But it's just that, like, literally everyone is.
It's
seen
the
it.
One with this guy.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, you've seen it. So, anyway. All right. Did you upload the fucking?
Yeah, I posted. So, there's Behind the Tracks, and then there's two others I posted, but. All right. Two of them, you have to, like, download the video itself.
All right, let's see. So, final animation assignment, is that the one?
Yeah, that's one of them.
All right. Let's open this bad boy up. See what we get. All right. This is another
one. There's two of these guys' films I have.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
This one.
We got another one. What's this? Kiwi? My master's thesis animation, which I completed at the School of Visual Arts, MFA Computer Art.
Oh, this is the 3D department.
Yep.
So we got. Yeah, I've never seen any of the 3D stuff.
Wait, how many views does that video have?
It said it had 45 million.
45 wow. million?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I've never seen this.
Yeah, me neither.
All right.
So, you got another link here. Let's see what it is. Littlefoot thesis film.
That's not like a shitty thesis film, though, the Kiwi. That's like a good one.
Yeah, if it is 45 million. This one looks pretty shitty, though. It has 160 views.
I love that thumbnail.
Yeah. Sure. The thesis film of Troy Somerset, Loyola Marymount University, animation class of 2015. All right. Yeah, this qualifies. This definitely qualifies. I'm going to look at this for 4 seconds, but it, you know, if it has 45 million. Yeah, this looks like it's just pretty well animated. All right. Good job to this person, but this is not in the spirit of what we are viewing today. And then WeirdCon sends another link. Let's see. Singles by Rebecca Sugar.
Oh, that's Rebecca Sugar's. That's also good, though.
Oh, is it just good?
Yeah. Her thesis film was actually, it was, really popular at one time.
Well, then let's just start with these two, and then I'm assuming you're uploading the others while we're watching this?
I didn't upload them to YouTube. You know, I should just upload those to YouTube, then.
Yeah, give it a try.
Yeah, they shouldn't take too long anyway.
All right, so here's final animation assignment. Let's do it. Okay.
I love the faces in this.
Then he gets eaten again.
Yeah. What is the music? Why are they doing this?
It makes sense.
Stops abruptly. Oh my god.
Wow, so, that was a really good ending. That's
I love the crying face at the end. That shit makes me laugh so fucking hard.
Wow, that I really like that because it was bad in a whole new way. They really took advantage of the audio. Like, you know, the art looked kind of funny, but the music just elevated it to a level. Oh man. I'm gonna look at that ending again real quick. I need to experience. It's like,
yeah, that. I didn't know shit could be this bad. Look at the head. Why is her head so far?
Right, yeah.
I uploaded the next two. Rescued is another one by this guy.
Okay, let me pull that up then. Beyond the Tracks and Rescued. All right, so we'll start with Littlefoot thesis film. This one came from the chat. Let's see if they delivered.
Oh, it's, I get it. Okay, yeah. This looks like Xavier Renegade Angel.
no. I like the music.
His legs are too tiny. Oh, they're like one being.
Yeah. All right. Get down with it.
Oh, you dumb idiot.
Wow. Stupid monkey. Aw, always happens. Maybe they'll love each other again. Okay. Well... that was all right. I don't have much to say about it.
It wasn't terrible, but yeah.
Yeah, it just looked goofy. But yeah, I don't know. I don't feel very passionately about it. All right. Beyond so, the Tracks.
No, hold on, hold on. Let's watch Rescued for. I think Beyond the Tracks should be last.
Okay. All right. Fair enough. Here we go. Rescued. Have you ever seen The Poopinator? Nah, I never have. Alright. Huh? Wait a minute. Okay. Gonna show up.
This wouldn't happen if he did.
The music design is still the same. I'm about it. I don't understand this. Take this animation of cum splattering onto the wall, but change it to red instead of...
Yeah, pretty much.
This is too far up beyond me. Who is that person? Oh, it's the same person.
Hospital.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna put that in the category of I don't know what happened in it. Some of the audio.
I think I do. I think what it was that woman with the black eye who kind of looks like Michael Jackson was like, that was like her pimp beat her up.
Plasma so... 1019 says, was this man also mentally retarded?
No, he was not.
All right. just asking.
Yeah.
So there's a, all right, that was a pimp and the woman that was being pimped was the same girl.
I think they were supposed to represent the same person or something, but I think they were supposed to be different. I don't fucking know.
I thought that the girl who got shot or hit with the crazy French chef with the meat cleaver, I thought that girl was black, and then this one isn't, but they're all
I think it's a different
same.
I think it's a different person, but they're supposed to represent
like, it may as well be the same person. It's operating on another level.
Yeah.
Anyway, interesting effort. Time to move on to Beyond the Tracks.
So here's the last one from my end. So I got to give some context. This was made by the incel of the class. So that's all I'm gonna say, and then when we watch it, I'll explain further.
All right, and then I just got sent another one: senior thesis film.
Oh my god, what the fuck is that?
Wow. Yeah, this might be a banger. This might be a... What school is this to? Shown at Brattle Theater in Cambridge. Okay. So, it's very interesting. Let's hit Beyond the Tracks from the incel community's number one son. I don't know. Let's check it out.
How did I get here?
Wasn't I driving?
I don't think so. How long were we out cold?
30 minutes, more or less.
Who's that?
Maybe he can help.
Thought it'd be rude to wake you. I'm Snake Naked.
That name is so badass. I'm Kian, and this is Jade.
Pretty dangerous for both of you to be alone. Didn't you hear the news earlier?
Ugh. I never listen to the news. It's too depressing.
Look, do you know where this train is heading next?
We're heading up south in two more stops. That's the end of the road, I believe.
Oh my god! We better get off on the next stop and grab a taxi.
Are you high? We're far from home, if you haven't noticed.
She's right. It's not safe out there. My place is not far down south. You both need a place to crash.
My god.
Far out? And we can head home in the morning.
God.
Yes, of course.
We don't know you, and I'm not comfortable with that.
There is no other alternative.
We'll manage.
Oh my god.
There is no other alternative.
Last chance, babe.
Come on, let's go.
bet you anything the animator.
What are you doing? You're overreacting. Did you hear me? Let's go! You can't be this stupid, Q.
Wonder why everyone prefers me? No man wants a prude princess.
Fine.
I'll see you tomorrow.
I wouldn't count on it.
What's so funny?
I'm afraid crashing once is enough tonight.
What are you talking about?
A place to crash. Don't you understand?
Moments ago in East Los Angeles, a fatal crash occurred outside of Club Gumdrop. The drunk driver, 21-year-old Sunhee Park, and her passenger were pronounced dead after crashing the minivan into a tour bus.
Isn't Sunhee Park your fake ID name to sneak into the club? Naughty girl. It's a shame. Jade is more of my type.
Open the door, please! Somebody please help me!
But a bird in her hand is worth two in the bush. Welcome to hell.
Welcome to hell.
Train.
How beautiful.
No, she's in heaven now.
Wait.
So, surprisingly, this was not a self-insert. But the two girls were traced from other models. Like, he literally traced, like supermodels or something, and just use that as the animation.
I just don't understand. So,
good idea.
Is it like, all right? So was the light at the end like a train that was coming to hit her? But since she was off the train, it's like, oh, I'm going to heaven now.
Here's the concept. It's actually, I think it's actually a good idea. It's just executed very badly. It's okay. What it is that these two girls were in a car crash. They both died, and they woke up on this train, which was basically supposed to be purgatory.
Yeah.
And if they kept riding the train, they would go to hell, but if they took the stop, it would go to heaven. Right? So okay. that was basically the concept.
I see. All right, now I understand. God, that guy though, that boy.
Yes, of course.
Welcome to hell. It's the perfect place to crash, because the train crashes, and you're going to die. Or you already did. I don't know. I missed that.
I know I'm going to be doing that voice now.
Two in the bush. I want that wabbit.
Wait a minute. The naive man from Lolly Land, I've already seen this, and it's good. This was like the fucking...
This precursor regular show.
To regular show. Yeah. No, we don't want actual good thesis films. We want the bad.
So that's most of these were from my year. My year was interesting. But yeah.
Your year was the voice of a generation.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah. this was very telling of what was to come. Yeah, all those people are working on well no, probably not. But
I don't know what happened to most of these people, to be honest.
See, here's another that I think you missed in the chat. Alright, let me see if I missed it. Goat tier MFA and animation thesis. Oh, yeah, I guess I did miss this.
Kramer?
Oh, no, that skin complexion, that would be someone Kramer is yelling at. Not Kramer,
oh yeah,
but
anywho. That's his POV.
Yeah. All right. So next we have a senior thesis film, Message to Myself. Oh, I can just tell. Oh, I can just feel it in my bones. Let's see what we got. Message to Myself.
Is there audio?
Yeah.
Oh, there is. Okay.
Can learn JavaScript. Oh, we're going.
Coding? This looks cool. I'm interested in taking coding classes.
You're an art student, right?
Yes.
Sorry.
Holy shit.
Hello, I just wanted to know.
Oh my god.
You have multiple paths in life. Don't give up just yet. I will be your guide.
Oh fuck. It's like she's not trying to wake up her parents. Oh my god.
Well, clearly art class wasn't working out for her either.
All what's right. What was that little green thing from fucking Flintstones?
Shit, I don't know.
You know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't.
The little green guy who floats?
Damn, I don't remember that in Flintstones, but...
I don't think that was the Flintstones.
What is this teach? Oh, never mind.
Have you ever seen someone wave before?
No. If someone in the...
Wait, that's it?
How?
That was her resume at the end.
Oh my god.
Leslie. Oh, my sister went there.
Oh my god.
That might be the worst one, honestly.
That was really disturbing in a way. And from the thumbnail, I was like, wow, this looks really good.
That's incredible. That's fucking amazing. Class of 2022.
Damn.
I don't want to say she has no talent, but yeah.
Yeah.
No gay films anymore.
This is a little rough. It's like everything was bad. The writing was bad. The fucking.
The pacing was really bad.
It just needed to be like 30 seconds long, then it would be fine.
I think my least favorite thesis films are the ones where they make it about the whole film is about making a thesis film. You know what I'm talking about? Like,
they're really like, bad out of ideas.
Yeah, it's like, look how meta I am. It's like, no one fucking cares.
Yeah, this is like, I mean, I just, it's not even like meta. It's like, it's nothing. It's like, my teacher told me I shouldn't join a programming class, and then I did. The end. Like,
you should have listened.
Yeah. Jeez. Damn. So, this was a good find. May 19th, 2022, history was made when someone didn't do art and instead did programming.
She's a smurf.
Also, Trays for Days gifted a sub to Great Gavin 7. So, thanks for that. And let's see, we got another one. The Gambler. Wait a minute. Film was shot and I edited it. Is this a student film, though, or is this just a film?
I think it is. I think, wait, go back down. That's for who had to use legal. Oh, maybe not. I don't know.
Yeah, it doesn't really say. This is one. We'll see about this. All right. Cloth Sim the film. All right, let me see this. 3D. Trailer. All right, let's get through these. Let's see what this one's like. MFA by Devin Dunn.
Living life like it sucks, so I'm trying to shake it up. Everybody chasing cash, here's somebody chasing dust. Hoping this hourglass don't tower fast, man, I'm comfortable with it. I'm a progress till I'm on an island. And my mama can pay for retirement. I know all of this ain't a requirement, but I got what it takes, so I'm trying it. My assumption mistaken for blindness, why is it? Matter of fact, I need blind as I get. So distracted, I try to fight it. But I'm back on my grind, I'm fine, and I decided. If I fall and I lose it all, man, I pick it back up on my way down. Push me down and I lose a crown, man, I lift it back up on my way down. Tell me what you say now. Getting money, that's the wave now.
Oh,
promise
God.
That I never stay down. I get back up on my way down. I get back up on my way down. I get back up on my way down. Push me down and I lose a crown, man, I lift it back up on my way down.
I don't know what this lighting
tell me what you say now.
Yeah, money, what, yeah, what the fuck now. Is going
promise
on.
That I never stay down. I get back up on my way down.
See, I thought Goat Tier was like the person uploading this was making fun of the guy, but it is actually just that.
Did he also make the song?
That's a good question. Let me see. My grad on a show I am creating called Goat Tier, a hip-hop anime where one young man tried to reach the top and became one of the greatest of all time. This is really good description. Let's see. Music Chant by ASF. So if ASF is him, then maybe.
Oh, okay. If it is him.
Yeah. Hashtag original anime. Hashtag black anime. Hashtag black creator. Hashtag black.
There's nothing anime about
hashtag
it.
Hashtag anime. Hashtag goat tier. Hashtag the D3 channel. Animation. 3D animation. Black animator. All right.
You think this guy's black?
I took a guess. One comment. Good stuff. Keep us posted, bro. All right. Well.
Yeah, I would want to see a sequel, honestly.
All right, I'm ready. I want to see Goat Tier, the black anime.
I want to see him rap battle Paper Penguin.
their powers combined would be unstoppable. Yeah. That'd be unbelievable. I'm just going to say it right now. This is the blackest anime that I've ever seen. And that's facts. Nah, he sounds white to me. All right, we'll put it up to a bet. Who thinks this guy's black? Who thinks they're white? Donate $1 for black. Donate $2 for white. Yo, Crunchyroll sleeping on this. True. All right, so yeah, pretty good, man.
Getting money.
When I think of anime, I think of this. This right here. This shot. As anime as it gets.
Goat tier. Did I ever tell you that one time there was this guy who commissioned me to make an anime series where it was literally kind of the same concept where it was just like, I just want to be the greatest rapper of all time. And he wanted me to do like every episode. And I'd be like, all right, that's like $1,000 an episode. And he's like, no, I want to work together. We got to have passion about this. Yeah. Like, it'll be a group effort. I'm like, no, I ain't doing that shit. Fuck off.
Yeah, not on your life sport. No, everybody loves doing that. I already told you the X Keys shit, right?
Just remind me.
The short version, when I was 14 and Fox was 13 and we tricked that guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he wanted us to make a series for him and then he sent us his dick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you're like, cool.
Yeah, we might have to watch that before the end of this, but...
Where do you want it? Where can we see Joey's work? Oh, Jesus.
A new monster. Stop motion short thesis film. Let's see what we got, man. We'll get Joey's movie up.
Yeah, I don't have the MP4 for it though. Is the one thing. I only have the FLA.
I'll make it an MP4.
Right now.
Okay.
I'm living with my dad. My parents split up about a year ago, but I still miss seeing my mom.
Is that Microsoft Sam?
No.
Hey Tim, my new girlfriend Amy is gonna be coming over later today.
What the fuck is this?
Oh shit, right? Am I connected?
Yeah, you're connected.
I'm Yo. Amy. And
you didn't hear me shitting and farting. Oh, right. The video's playing. Sorry. Mm-hmm.
Would you like to go play catch with me and your father?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Wow.
So this is a
great throw,
a high school thesis, right?
Thank you.
You're a natural. Uh-oh.
This can't be a college thesis.
I didn't check. Thank you. We'll see after this.
At the end of that day, I couldn't wait to have more fun with my dad and Amy. She really wasn't a monster after all.
Music.
Oh. Okay.
Please chat. Like.
Alright, yeah, before we get into this, let's really see. Stop motion film created in 2018 while I was part of Blackstone Valley Tech in the multimedia communications shop. I sampled the Hellbender's pilot.
You got me. I thought it was going to say hashtag black animation.
A Blackstone Valley Tech sounds like a not high school.
If this is a college, like, oh.
Yeah, that's, I don't know.
It's a high school. It's a high school. Okay.
It is a high school?
Yeah.
All right.
That's fine.
Okay. I will hold back then, because it's like, yeah, whatever. No one spent money on this. It wasn't like a fucking egregious waste. It's fine. This is harmless. So we'll skip it. All right, let's. This is the one that. This doesn't seem like a student film though. Again, this guy looks like a high schooler.
Let's give it a chance because it's no one's really even seen it.
All right. Let's see. They're gambler. These are high school kids. We're watching a high schooler's video.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, maybe. I mean,
animation really takes money.
I can't
hear. Oh, they don't have a boom mic.
No. Yeah, I don't know. It's like, again, I don't really want to watch this.
Yeah. If it's just high school is bullshitting, yeah.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, fuck it. I don't
care. Yeah, I fold.
Alright, here we go. Now we're back in it. 3D animation thesis film trailer. 30 seconds. Alright, let's hit it.
This is a trailer.
The golden bird of happiness will visit you and make you rich. Yeah.
I don't think that's how arms bend.
That's the least of their worries right now. Okay.
Eyes coming soon.
Hey. Check see if the full thing is on their YouTube.
Well, the trailer was 1 year ago. Let's see what they got. Nope, this is the only video.
We're still waiting.
Yeah, we're still waiting. So, we got another. This guy, Al5, has got a pulse on the thesis film trailer update. Let me see. All right, send in your last things, because I think this is.
Oh, is this another SBA?
Let me see this. It doesn't say.
Because I just noticed
cinematic arts.
Oh, okay. It's just because I see like an SVA thesis like recommended on the side.
Well, let's just play this and see what happens.
This is also a trailer.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, that's actually a good background.
Yeah. Can I send this animation? It isn't a thesis film, but it's almost like 2 minutes long. That depends. Is it funny? Was it made by a grown-ass adult? Did it cost thousands and millions of dollars to produce? I mean, also, this trailer seems interesting.
I'd actually watch this.
Yeah, I know. It's not finished, but like, fuck it.
Wait, it reminds me of, it reminds me of, what's that French movie called? Is it Triplets of Belleville? It reminds me of that.
Yeah, I'm not gonna hate on this.
Yeah, this actually looks cool. Like, why would you send this? This looks cool.
Yeah. In fact, I'm not even gonna exit out. I wanna see the rest just to enjoy it.
Is it out? This is the trailer, so I'm guessing like...
What is it called? It doesn't even say what the name of it.
It's called Thesis Film.
Here's Joey's Jack and the Beanstalk animation. Someone uploaded it.
Let me see.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Someone uploaded it from the stream.
Oh. So it's like,
which is fine. You can watch it from there.
Quality is really shitty on this, but all right, I'll rewatch the.
Should I give context for anyone who hasn't seen it before?
Sure, this is going to be the last film of the night. This is a great film.
So this was my first year film. Connor thinks this is the greatest thing I've ever done. You know what? Yeah, let's just watch it.
It's the greatest thing he's ever done. Joey, I don't think agrees, but it doesn't matter. So, all right, let's hit it.
Now, Jack, if you know what's good for you, it's best you climb that beanstalk.
All right, mother.
What great adventures await me as I climb this great beanstalk? I'm just way too excited. Wowzers, I'm entering the clouds. What's going on over?
So there you have it, Steve.
Oh, we can hear your voice.
Background.
Oh my god.
Shit. Fucking.
And I hate that ending so fucking much. With my fucking zit up face pulling up.
Yeah, no, this is an instant classic. I don't care how anyone feels about it.
So a grown man with Down syndrome made this.
Yeah, if you guys are about to be mean, I want you to know explicitly.
I'll take all the smoke.
Italian man.
I'm kind of surprised I picked out for that.
So, all right, that concludes the student thesis film stream. If we happen upon another treasure trove of these, I'll do another one.
But Joey, are you also a black animator?
You might be.
I gotta put that in the hashtag. Yeah.
Connect with your people. So, all right. I'll see you guys some other day in some other life to do something like this. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Now.